In this video, I'm going to show you 5 ways that you can help speed up Premiere Pro if you're experiencing some lag in your timeline. So let's dive in. The first tip is that you can use the Global Effects Mute button inside your Tools menu in the Program Monitor. When you enable it, you'll notice here, when I enable it, that the color grade is inactive. Now, if you don't see this, you can go to the plus button and click and drag that effect down into your Tools menu. This button will mute all effects that are applied to your clips in the timeline. Another tip is that you can change the playback resolution inside the Program Monitor. You can change it from full to a quarter, and this should help play back your footage a lot smoother. The next tip is that you can go into your Premiere Pro preferences, and under Media Cache, you can delete your Media Cache files. This will help clear some space inside your Premiere Pro project and help make it run faster. Now, if you want to automate this, you have some options down below that you can change. You can have it delete after a certain number of days or after it has built up to a certain gigabyte limit. Another option you can do is change your memory settings. You can decrease the value of reserved RAM for other applications. This way, Premiere Pro has more RAM that it can use to play back your footage. Another setting that you can change is the project settings. Under General, you can go to the renderer and make sure that the Mercury playback is set to GPU accelerated. This might have a few different names depending what it's called on your own GPU, but you definitely don't want software only selected. One bonus tip is that you can use proxies inside Premiere Pro to help play back your footage a lot smoother. If you want to see how that process works, I recently did a live stream going over how to set up proxies for your Premiere Pro project. If you want to see how to do that, I'll link a video right up there to show you how to do that. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.